It's a somber day of remembrance in Las Vegas of the deadliest mass shooting in modern U.S. history. Today, several hundred people attended this ceremony. It was 4 years ago today when a gunman opened fire at the Route 91 Harvest Festival concert, killing 60 and injuring hundreds more. During today's event, people prayed, and singer Matt Skye sang the song 4 years after, which was composed for this moment.